Looking at two standouts from Fight School Hanover, Laurenz Hoth and Max Holzer. First position, high mount. We all know mount, but sitting closer to the shoulders and occupying the armpits frees both hands for blows. Importantly, notice how the opponent's hips move, but Laurenz is able to keep stable. Next, from half guard with the far wrist right, what some call the Dagestani handcuff. But brother, before Khabib, you might remember Lesnar using it against Frank Mir in their rematch. From here, the opponent only has the opposite arm to defend themselves with, giving Max many attack options. Watch how he uses the head to prevent too much of a downward turn. Lastly, and most powerfully, the rear mount. Back control is great, but getting the opponent belly down puts tremendous pressure on the spine, frees both hands, and sends the opponent into full evasion mode. It's worth mentioning, both finishes came within 20 seconds of both these fighters getting to rear mount. Have a suggestion? Be like these two.